Amanda lives in Fairbanks, Alaska. The table below shows the temperature changes in Fairbanks over a 2-hour period. So when we went from 3 p.m. to 4 p.m., the temperature increased by 2 degrees Celsius. And then from 4 to 5, the temperature decreased by 5 degrees Celsius. Amanda notices the temperature at 5 p.m. is negative 9 degrees Celsius. What was the temperature in Fairbanks at 3 p.m.? So they're essentially telling us the temperature at the end of these changes, and they want us to figure out the temperature at the beginning of these changes. So let's see if we can do that. And let me draw, since in thermometers we're used to thinking vertically, so I'll draw a vertical number line here to think about this a little bit. So here we go. All right. So at 5 p.m. we end up at negative 9 degrees Celsius. So let's just say this is 0. Negative 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we end up at negative 9 degrees Celsius. This is 0 degrees Celsius right over here. So from 4 p.m. to 5 p.m., the temperature dropped by 5 degrees Celsius. And that got us to negative 9. So we dropped by 5 to get to negative 9. So we must have started 5 above negative 9. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right over here. So this is that drop. This is that 5 degree drop. Let me say it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's that 5 degree drop right over here. This is a negative 5 degrees Celsius. So at 4 p.m., right at 4 p.m., we must have had a temperature of, 5 above negative 9 is going to be negative 4. Negative 4 degrees Celsius. This was what the temperature was at 4 p.m. So this is at 4 p.m. And then to figure out 3 p.m., remember, when we go from 3 p.m. to 4 p.m., our temperature increased 2 degrees Celsius. So we increased by 2 degrees Celsius from that hour to get to negative 4 degrees Celsius. So we increased by 2 degrees Celsius. So if we increased by 2 degrees Celsius to get to negative 4, that means at 3 p.m. we must have been 2 below that. So this is what we did from 3 to 4. From 3 to 4 we increased by 2 to get to negative 4. So this right over here is the plus 2 degrees Celsius right over there. So we must have started right here at 3 p.m. We must have started right there at 3 p.m. All I did is unwind this. If we know we're at negative 9 to end with, and from 4 to 5 we dropped negative 5 to get there, that means at 4 we must have been 5 above negative 9. So we were at negative 4. And then from 3 to 4, if we increased 2 degrees to get there, that means at 3 we must have been 2 degrees below negative 4. So this right over here is negative 6 degrees Celsius. So what was the temperature at Fairbanks at 3 p.m.? It was negative 6 degrees Celsius. And you can verify that. If you start at negative 6, you add 2, you get to negative 4, and then you subtract 5, you get to negative 9, which is exactly what we had here.